convert it into percentage. A fraction is given. So first we will convert this fraction in the denominator into improper fraction. 1, 2 by 3 is equal to 3 1 is 3 plus 2, 5 by 3. So 3, 1, 2 by 3 is equal to 3 by 5 by 3. Or 3 divided by 5 by 3. Or this is equal to 3 into 3 by 5. That is 9 by 5. 9 by 5, we will multiply both numerator and denominator by 20. Because 5, 20s are 100. 9 to 18, 0. So 180 by 100, that is 180%. So option C is correct.